Good morning, my amazing, my best student, my grade two. How are you today? I hope you are good today. Are you ready for our class today? Okay, today we're gonna complete the grammar. Yesterday we were talking about, كنا عم نحكي about the how many asking about something countable, معدود. How many toy? Countable, يعني something games قابل للعد, okay? And we have something, this is how many. And we have another word we're gonna talk about in general, how much. It's talking about uncountable, uncountable, غير معدود, غير قابل للعد. What is it, يا مس؟ كيف يعني؟ Yesterday I asked Lana and one of the students to talk about if they can go to the library and count the pencils. بقدر احكي للانا go to the library وعدي لي البنسلز على المكتبه؟ Of course not. Of course no. Why, miss? I will not say how many pencils لانه اشي راح يكون غير قابل للعد. So I asked my student yesterday, how many pencils do you have in your pencil case معك بالمقلمه؟ So Lana answered me, I have two, and Diala answered me, I have three. So we're gonna use how many. عم نسأل عن إشي قابل للعد. How many. How much, يا مس؟ Something غير قابل للعد. Okay, يعني بالكمية بيتاخد. Okay, مس؟ Let's go. أنا حبيت بس أوضح لكم ال how much. Yesterday حكيت لكم عنها, but today we're gonna talk about, راح نركز as yesterday for how many only, okay? So how many, we were talking about how many, we have how many here, plus the plural noun, الأسماء, الجمع, plus have, plus noun, plus got. How, let's go to the, to make a brief summary, a brief revision. How many toys have you got? We have here, how many toys have you got? How many, starting with how many, plural noun, yes? Plural noun, toys, toys, noun, but the plural. And we should use have because we have the subject you. You taking have, not has, okay? Then we're gonna write got with a question mark. Let's go to how many plus plural noun plus verb to be. Okay, let's complete. Complete with how many plus the plural noun plus the auxiliary helping verb. So these are have will has helping verb. فعل مساعد for what? للverb الرئيسي. Okay. Let's go to the farmer. What do we have? Farmer. It's singular. So we put here has. لأنه عندنا الفارمر مفرد, we're gonna take has. هلا in the questions راح يحددوا لنا يا مس what we need, okay, from each one. Let's go to the verb to be. Verb to be, okay. أنا عندي الابليكيشن ضاربين شوي, so عم تطلع لنا unit 9 for grade 1. Okay. Let's go for how many for the verb to be. حكينا في عنا ال helping verb, في عنا have has, ال verb to be, وفي عنا do and does. That all helping. بيساعدوا ال verb. How many fish are in the lake? الفش حكينا يا مس هي نفسها. Fish singular. It's the same fish plural. يعني ما بصير نيجي نحكي fishes. هي من الكلمات اللي بالإنجليش. We will not make a plural. Okay? We can't make a plural. Fish, fish. Are. Okay. In the lake. الكومبلمنتري يعني تكملة الجملة. In the lake. How many fish? In the lake. في البركة. How many cats are sleeping? How many cats are sleeping? So we have here, yes, il are, verb to be, helping, helping. Again, helping. Okay. So this is for the how many again. Let's go to the, and yesterday
grammar.
We're talking about.
Listen, read, and match.
We have finished the question number two, and the picture below, okay? Now we're gonna start with grammar practice. لأنه الكتاب شوي مخربط. خلينا نخلص ال student book. Then we're gonna change. We're gonna move to the workbook. Okay. Let's go to the grammar practice. It's talking about the same topic. How many? بتساعد student. Okay, Yemes, to make sure from the information. نتمكن من المعلومات اللي بناخدها about the how many. Let's go to number one. Look, let's go to page now. Student book, page 69. Student book, page 69. Okay, page 69. Look. And complete the conversation. We are talking also here about the animals around us. Okay, in the farm. Let's go to number one. How many cats have you got? How many cats have you got? What do we say if we have you changing to I? تذكر يا مس البوسيسيف اللي أخذناهم. A changing, you changing to I have got, how many cats do we have? Six cats. Excellent, six cats. I'm going to write with a big font, عشان تشوفوا مس, okay? To be clearly for you. Let's go to number two. Are in the field. In the field, what do we have here? Why do we choose are? Because it's a plural, excellent. More than one. One, two, three, four. How do we start? السؤال بيبدأ بهاو many cows. Excellent. How many cows are in the field? There are. Four cows. There are four cows in the. We're gonna write the complementary. تكملت الجملة in the field. Okay, this is the complementary. There are four cows in the field. Let's go to number three. We can see dogs barking. Let's go. To start the question, how do we start the question? We have are barking. What do we say? What do you mean of barking? معناها ينبح. Excellent. Sound for the dog. Okay. How many dogs? Excellent. How many dogs? لأنهم plural. How many dogs? Are barking. What is the answer? There are how many dogs? Three dogs. Yeah, barking. Complimentary MS. ما بدنا ننسى تكملة الجملة. احنا صرنا كبار. We should write the complimentary. تكملة الجملة. Okay. Let's go to number four. What do we see here? Have they got? What do we say starting the question with have many horses? Horses, excellent, لأنهم plural. How many horses have they got? Let's write, they have got three horses. Horses. لا أنا عم بكتب ال R. Horses. Or we can say they have got one each. مثل ما كان عندنا بالسؤال ب page 68. Okay. So these are the same. Both are the correct answer. Okay. بيطلعوا الإجابات الاثنتين الصحيحة. Two answers. Sorry. Okay, so this is for exercise number one for the grammar practice, page 69. Let's go to the workbook. Ready? Let's start. Okay. So this is the, let's go to the workbook. Start with, let's start with the grammar. احنا بالعادة بناخد الجرامر بعدين ندخل على الجرامر براكتس. بس لأنه في شوي خربطة عنا. So we're gonna complete. Okay. So let's go to the workbook. First of all, I'm going to hide this. Okay. Workbook. Workbook. Page 45. Read and click. Color the right answer. You should color it, okay? Or you can make a circle as you want. How, let's go to number one. How many chickens are there? What is the correct answer? There are 4 chickens or there are 6 chickens? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, 4. Okay, yalla, color the correct answer. Let's go to number two. How many sheep are there? There are 7 sheep or there are 2 sheep? 2. Why do we say are? لأنها plural. Okay. Let's go to number three. How many dogs are there? There are 5 dogs or there are 6 dogs? 6 dogs, excellent. Let's go to number 4. How many horses are there? There are 3 horses or there is 1 horse? 1 horse, excellent. How many ducks are there? There are 8 ducks or there are 6 ducks? How many ducks? 8, excellent. We should count, okay? So أي إشي يمس بينعد, we can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We're gonna use how many, okay? Let's go to number 6. How many cats are there? There are 2 cats or there is 1 cat? 1 cat, excellent. So this is for the first exercise, page 45. Color the correct answer, okay? Let's go next. To the next page for the grammar practice now. Page 45 plus, now we're gonna change to 46. 46, okay? Match the question and sentences with the pictures. أنا every time we're gonna say that the exercise هم بيساعدوا الستودنت يعرفوا كيف طبيعة الأسئلة, لأنه لما بنيجي على الجرامر itself القاعدة, دائما بحس الستودنت انه هو مش مركز كثير. But when we got the starting with the exercise, كثير بتساعد الستودنت يعرفوا كيف طريقة الأسئلة. Okay, so it will be easy for the student how many itself. Let's go match the questions and sentences with the pictures. Let's go to number one. How many books have you got? I have got 4 books. Which picture, Yamis? What do you think? What is the picture? How many books have you got? This one, excellent. So this is number 2. I'm going to write with the, okay. Number two. Let's use another font. Number two. Okay, number two. No, this is number one, sorry. So what's this? Let's go. Number one, how many books have you got? I have got 4 books. What is the correct answer? This one, this is number one. Excellent, okay. Let's go to the sentence number two, question number two. How many sheep are on the farm? There are 7 sheep. What is the correct answer, the correct picture? Sheep, yes, this is how many sheep here, picture number, on this picture, yes. On this picture, this is number 2, great. We should get the words, get the sentence, the answers from the pictures, Okay, let's go to number three. How many cows are in the barn? How many cows are in the barn? There are two cows in the barn. There are two cows in the barn. So, where is the correct answer? Excellent. This is for number three, the first one. Number three. Number four, how many ducks are in the pond? في البركة. There is one duck in the pond. So number four, where is the correct picture? On the middle, number four. Okay. So this is the correct answer, okay? With the correct picture. احنا دائما يا مس بناخذ النمبرز بنحطهم عند الصورة الصحيحة وليس العكس, okay? So this is for grammar practice, exercise number one. هم الاكسرسايز كتير easy, so I'm going to take more exercise with you. يعني بيساعدوا الستودنت to make sure from how many. Okay. Let's go now to complete the sentences with words from the box. We have here, have you got? Has he got? How much has she got? And how many? حكينا يا مثل how much, asking about something uncountable, إشي غير معدود. If you want, يا mommies, you can write here for the how much uncountable, uncountable. Okay, let's go to number one. Goats has the farmer got. Goats has the farmer got. What do we say? How much or how many? How many? Excellent. Because we are asking about in the first of the sentence, في بداية الجملة, we should write how many. Okay, لازم نكتب how many. Okay, plus يمس, لازم احنا نكتبها بداية الجملة. Plus, we are asking about something countable. Okay, goats. Let's go to number two. Do you want? What do we say? Starting from the first of the sentence, لازم نكتب سؤال. We have here how much. كيف رح نستعمل how much؟ هذا السؤال الوحيد اللي جاينا بال how much. How do you want؟ مو محدد، ما حدد لنا. So يا مس رح تكون عن إشي غير معدود. Uncountable. So we're gonna use how much. Okay. Let's go to number three. How many cats? What do we say, يا مس؟ Cats. We can say, have you got? And we can say, has he got? And we can say, has she got? Okay? It's the same. Have you got? How many fish? Has he got? Or has she got? بما إنه مو محدد الضمير, so we can choose the correct answer, but we should know, yes, that we should make sure from the plural. Let's go to how many turtles? Let's say that the girl has she got, okay? We should make sure from the pronouns, الضمائر. That's have going with you, لأنهم plural. Has going with he, لأنهم singular. Has going with she, لأنهم singular, okay? So this is for the last question for today. Tomorrow, inshallah, we're gonna complete. Don't forget, tomorrow we have a dictation. Okay, I'm going to show you the dictation. This is the second grade. Yes, tomorrow, inshallah, it will be dictation for okay. We have it's a fence and it's a sheep. This is the dictation, Yamis. Okay, this is the dictation. Don't forget about it. اوكي هلا انا النسخ ان شاء الله رح انزله ان شاء الله اليوم رح اعطيكم مجال لاخر الاسبوع for the copying okay for the copying please بدي الكل يبعث لي النسخ وما تتاخروا على الواجبات لانها رح تكون لها علم من الشهر الثاني so رح افتح لكم واجب النسخ الكوبينج الكونفرزيشن page 67 picture 1 and 2 معاكم لاخر الاسبوع تبعتوا لي اياه تمام for the Thursday Plus, I would like to say something about the worksheet, الامتحان اللي حكينا عنه. إن شاء الله رح يكون الامتحان ليوم الأحد القادم وليس الثلاثاء. رح نأجله للأحد القادم. رح أبعث لكم it will be maybe worksheet, ممكن ورقة عمل أو امتحان على المنصة. تمام؟ رح أخبركم مسرين بالتفاصيل إن شاء الله, بس الامتحان it will be next Sunday عشان يكون معاكم مجال to study more. If you have any question, you can ask me during this week. Don't forget to send for me these pages, Yemes. كل هدول الصفحات اللي احنا حليناهم اليوم بالستودنت بالworkbook والcopy, please send it for me. الستودنت الworkbook رح أخليه مفتوح لبكرة. Only the copy رح أفتح لكم إياه لآخر الأسبوع. Okay? So don't forget to send it for me. Thanks for listening, my amazing grade 2. And see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.